Hey guys, this is B.R. Bhandari. In this video, I am going to show you how to change your password on Twitter account. It is very simple. To do so, first of all, log into your Twitter account. Then go to your profile picture on the top right hand corner of the browser. Click on it. Then click on Settings. Now click on Password. Type your current password here. Now create a new password. Again retype your new password. Then click on Save Changes. Your password has been changed. Okay? That's it. Thank you for watching.